There's no time to waste in the construction of the Traverse Solar Project, just east of the reservoir of the same name. Workers are installing about 3,000 solar panels a day, and it'll only get busier. When complete, the largest solar project in Canada will be made up of 1.3 million panels turning energy from the sun into electricity.
You know, emotional, actually, to see an idea that we conceived, you know, almost 5 years ago, you know, now turn into reality.
The project is spread out over 3,300 acres. That's about the size of 1,600 CFL football fields. It'll be capable of creating enough electricity to power the equivalent of 150,000 homes. Online retailer Amazon has already agreed to purchase all the electricity created here. This kind of development is a boon to an area hit hard by a downturn in fossil fuels. In Vulcan County, failed oil and gas companies have walked away from millions owed in tax bills, $2,000 worth for every single resident.
It is quite substantial.
So it's welcome that taxes from harnessing the energy from the sun will help fill the county coffers again.
It's investment, it's development, it's jobs. So, I mean, hey, we'll take it.
There are well over 800 jobs during the construction phase, though it will only take about 10 people to run the completed solar farm.
I know what it takes.
Devin Bearhat has taken a break from earning his construction management degree to make some money now and gain experience.
I'm just kind of excited, I would say. It's like something that's going to be under my belt for the rest of my life.
Expect more solar projects in southern Alberta, which boasts 320 sunny days each year. The technology on the Traverse project will make the most of every minute of it.
In the morning, the panels will face towards the east, and as the sun rises and slowly moves across the sky during the day, it'll track the sun as it's going across the sky all day long.
The panels not only move with the sun, they're double-sided, so the backs of the panels will also capture sun rays reflected off the snow, harvesting the sun year-round.
For this to be done in Alberta, the heart of oil country, I think this is really fantastic.
Changing the province's actual and economic landscape. Carolyn Dunn, CBC News, Vulcan County, Alberta.